Right. Hi, everyone. I am going to show you how to participate in a VBC at Home live event. And you can do this either through our website, vbcpgh.org, or if you get an email, you could see, hey, you know, I see that there's going to be this VBC at Home live event. I like Lauren. I like Ellie. Todd's tolerable. So maybe I'll check it out and see what's going on. And you could participate in two different ways. You could join on Facebook. And in that case, you just click this Join on Facebook link. And if you have a Facebook account, it'll take you right to the VBC Facebook page. And you'll just scroll down and you will see immediately, go to posts and you'll see, or go to the homepage, and you'll see immediately that there's a video and there's the video. You'll see Lauren and Ellie talking, maybe me talking. And you'll be able to watch it. You'll be able to enlarge the screen if you'd like, and also comment below and interact with the other commenters down here. But you have to have a Facebook account to do it that way. One thing you don't get by watching it on Facebook is you don't get to participate in on screen with us. We can't call you up on screen. You could only watch the people on screen. If you want to come up on screen, or if you want to interact with probably more participants in the event, what you can do is join on Crowdcast, and that is the preferred method. And what you do want to do is click this Join on Crowdcast, and that'll take you to the VBC Home Live event. Ooh, there's one more spot left. Boy, am I lucky. I'm going to really get to watch this event and click one spot. You enter your email, and I'll just enter email here. And click to join. Email me a login link. Okay, so I'll click that. It's going to send a login link to this email address. So I have to go and check that email. And I'm just refreshing my email here. Come on, Crowdcast. Get me a link. There we go. Here's a Crowdcast email link. And there. Hey, Todd. Click the link below to confirm your registration or sign back into the Veterans Breakfast Club's Crowdcast. Skip this step next time by adding a password to your account after signing in. So if you add a password, then you won't have to go through this process of having a link emailed to you, and then you confirm and click the link. But I'm going to confirm and click the link right here. And that will take me to the event. There we go. There we go. There we are. Hey, how you doing? You made it. You're watching the event. And that's how you do it. And from here, you know, you have all kinds of options. You can say hello. Hi, Todd. You know, what's up with your hair? Or whatever. And you could post that. And, you know, try and say something nice, I guess. And then interact. Other people will be on. You could interact with them. You could interact with us. We could bring you on screen with us. So that's how you participate in a VBC at Home live event. Thanks.